I am a visionary. I am a revolutionary. I am Seth. Yeah. And I have a plan, but I want my best friend to be out here. I want to share the excitement with Kevin Owens. So Kev, come on down. You have a talk show.
That's right.
The KO show. Mm-hmm. And your guest at WrestleMania is going to be Stone Cold Steve Austin. But what if I also had a talk show? Right? Like freaking speaking with Seth freaking Rollins, or hey, I could bring back the Rollins report from way back in the day, and hey, check it out. What if my guest, what if my guest was Stone Cold Steve Austin?
What? No. What? No. Stone Cold Steve Austin is my guest. I have a talk show at WrestleMania. You can't have a talk show. You can't. This is nonsense. This is not a good plan. I'm fully behind you coming up with a plan, but this ain't it.
Okay, you know what?
Look,
you know
here's
what?
The thing. You need to just think different. Let's go back. You have your fancy bus
right,
back
you're
there.
Right, you're right.
Becky and
Kevin,
the baby are
Kevin,
over. Let's go
you're
see
right,
them.
You're right. There can't be two talk shows on WrestleMania.
Right.
There can only be one talk show at WrestleMania.
Right.
So here's what we do. We have a match right here tonight. And the winner has the talk show on WrestleMania. And their guest is Stone Cold Steve Austin. Yeah. God, why didn't I think of this sooner?
No.
Yes.
No.
This is absolutely a great idea.
No. Listen. I had the idea first. He's my guest. I already pissed him off. He's coming for me. He's my guest. Get your own idea. It's mine. Don't.
I need this, Kevin.
I need it.
I need this.
I need
this. This is WrestleMania.
Yeah, exactly. And it was my idea. What are you doing this for? Why are you doing this to me?
What do you mean? I'm not doing this to
hold
you.
On,
I'm doing this
on.
For me.
Hold on. Hold on. Okay. Now, I must admit, I kind of like Seth's idea.
What?
So here's what we're going to do. I'm going to give you boys some time, because tonight, in the main event, it's going to be Kevin Owens versus Seth freaking Rollins.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
No.
And wait. Seth, if you beat Kevin Owens tonight, you will replace him at WrestleMania.
No. Why? Are you?
Thank you.
Wow.
So his plan is to replace Kevin Owens.
Change it up.